definite bite. Yeah, about that. No, no, I reckon only about 4 actually. Oh, I'm out to the rope almost.
What?
Hey?
What?
Yeah, first bite. First proper indication. Yeah. I haven't had time to set anything else up. I'm just sorting out my net. I just had another one, yeah. Well, there's not many swims that have actually got a decent cast, so you're not alone. Like Brian said, feel sorry for the people in Deep Bay. Yeah. I've gone to the tree this way. Quite a while to get that one. Thank you. Aye. He's gone for a walk. He's probably coming to get his feeder back. Well, asking me where I'm chucking or something. Yeah. No, I haven't. Well, I'm using quite a big feeder, but big Preston XR thingy. Yeah, I thought about washing some out earlier, but I didn't get a chance to set it up. And then I haven't bothered. Hello.
How
are you doing? Wait, right. That's good. Caught on something. There's another one. A couple of bits.
How many you get, Colin? Four?
Five.
Five? Just pick 31.
Yeah, Colin.
Nothing. There's old skimmers and I had like 10 skimmers and a big rod. Just didn't catch a bream.
First time I've caught a bream out of this lake.
Strange.
Did you have them
off? Lofted. Lofted?
Nothing. You were in the pole.
Yeah, what's that?
Oh, you were on the.
Gotcha. Yeah, I had a little look down here, there's only a little rod and stuff.
Yeah, I've got it. I had a nice tent, so I
think 12.
Yes, please. Don't worry about the water.
As far as I know, that's top weight.
What is that?
24-12.
Hopefully, you can do better than Andy did. You're
lucky,
right?
Oh, great.
Terrible pictures. Oh, they come in the side.
I can get out as far as that.
Four seconds.
Well, that's two.
What was the weight? I didn't even hear it.
24-12.
Yeah, I said 25, didn't I?
Yeah, fine.
Thank you very much. I've got to push these out now, haven't I?
Oh yeah, give him a
push. I'm going to have to give him a push, yeah. So shallow there.
Yeah, it is shallow, isn't it?
And weedy. That's the problem, it's so shallow and weedy, they're caught in the weed, aren't they? Okay, excuse me.
Well, you fish a method and a wafter.
Yeah.
That's what I honestly got, I've done it all day.
Yeah, it's just, honestly, I tried the same, I had the same peg in autumn and never had a bite on it.
Yeah.
Doing the same thing. Like.
It's shallow out there though, isn't it?
Well, that's the point, they don't want to be in the very deep water.
Because even out by that island that's cast into that tree, it was still a couple of seconds drop. Do you know what I mean? I was thinking, this is not as shallow as I'm thinking it was supposed to be.
That's nice. What's that? What do you have? Five fish? 24?
Yeah, so they're like a five reach.
Yeah, five reach, yeah. I need four more change, another one.